No, I'm saying we are considering it a single label. So we need to balance this and then we have to illustrate it in this concept. So once you apply communicating this, so this is the fire car. This is the fire is mother and earth is son. Right? So that will take care both. If you select these two, that's taking care for the fire as well. Then if you want to bring fire as well, how can we see? You cannot click through the signal meter. Then we have to use, if the fire is weak, then we have to use power and also we have to give energy from the liver to fire. Liver to, we have to give the energy to the liver. Many things are there. Then how to identify signal meter? Now the kidney, liver and heart is weak. That is the water, wood and fire is weak. What we know? So which part we need to select now? Wood fire point. Liver be a fire point. Which is a liver fire point? Liver 2. Here is liver 2. Whether you can use liver 2 or you can use kidney 1. Once you use kidney 1, so that causes energy to the wood. When the wood gets moisturizes, that certainly causes energy to the fire as well. Now these three elements also, rather than selecting speed fire, if you want to select, use single point, that is a heart, earth point. So H7, you just apply, that causes energy to the spleen. When the spleen gets enough energy, that causes energy to the lungs as well. I hope so you understood. If the single pulse, double pulse, or three organs gets deficiency. Don't ask me four organs. See why I told you there is a reason behind this. There are the two ways if the problem in our body, whether it is related to one organ, two organ or three organs. Now it is like many organs. If the many organs is affected and certainly man is going to have it. So now, if it is only three organs is affected, how to select it? If the other two organs are remaining, two elements are remaining, if the five elements also gets a stagnation or deficiency most of the time, where you don't find any pulse. Even the dead body, there is no pulse. Even the talking or living people, there is no pulse. What is the difference between these two? In these conditions, the energy is there, but existing energy is existing in the body, but that is known as the hidden energy. So to bring that hidden energy only, we have to use certain points. What are those points I told you? If the inner organs get, all the inner organs get this activation, the activation point is liver and K1. If the yang organs, all the yang organs are weak, then it is not considerable that all the stomach is weak, intestine is weak, stomach, you know, colon is weak. So it is not the way of understanding. Then we have to execute that energy where other people are being by stimulating to the red tumor and also DU26, DU14 as well. So these are the points. Now you understood 1, 2, 3 organs deficiency, how to select the signal meter. So how to manipulate, that's also very important here. Now, for example, how are you going to treat the patient? Now, again, it is depending on you and depending upon the patient and depending on your locality. Now, whether you have big hospital, then you ask them to lie down after meeting 1 point, ask them to lie down for 1/2 hour. If the patient is more pain, number of patients, and there is no space, we cannot ask them to lie down and maybe sit for 20 minutes or 30 minutes. And pierce the needle for 1 minute or 30 seconds. Then just you pull the needle and ask them to stop for 4, 90 or 3 months. We have to eat. Understood. This is my opinion. Rather, if you are able to use needle, then how to treat the patient? You can use as a touch also. So how to utilize the touch or feather touch is applicable. For example, I want to use accelerant. So exactly, if you don't have the needle, so just you place the finger on the accelerant with the intention, with her intention that she is taking the treatment. Our intention that we are giving the energy to that particular point, but is this energy causes to be spleen. That intention always will be put in your mind. And once you place for 30 seconds, you can find there is kind of small vibration. So there is kind of impulse. So that impulse explains you what your given energy is received. Then immediately you take up that touch. Take up that finger. So what you have given, that's enough. You understood? So this is the touch heal therapy or the single needling therapy is the 1 minute needling therapy. So all these things are with the intentionality you need to apply, with the concept understanding by the pulse diagnosis at 5 hertz. You understood? So now you understood on the single needling and touch, how to touch and treat the patient and treat the patient, and also how to use single needling. What is my opinion, whether you give a prick to the patient rather than touch, once they feel some kind of pain to get recovery, right, without knowing that today still that trend is not come here. So that the people can understand. Your sister can do something. Yes, sister has done and healed something through the distance healing or chronic healing. Even the layman and the anonymous person, once they distance heal, they don't believe the people want to live. So therefore, we need to give some pain to the patient to get the relief of pain. Right. Without pain, there is no gain.
So there is some hidden pulses you can't feel in our young whatever it is. So we should first treat those points and then again have to check the pulse and then you have to.
Yeah, this is more good. This is correct.
But in case if there are symptoms, we can do that one, sir.
Yeah, certainly. But what she said is that is more ideal and theoretically it is good and also practically. When we don't know about the internal constitution about the disease, so therefore where the hidden pulses is there, so on that condition we have to bring out first. So then we'll come to know which is the enough energy, which is deficiency. According to that, so what happened once you treat these points, right, 21 and 13, DO26, K1, and we come to know exactly what is the internal constitution about the patient. So that will be more ideal, I can say. After that we can treat how we normally do the detoxification. So the Naxomica and homeopathy and in our system also, once we purify and cleanse the body, then we come to know what are the organs and we further we can diminish the system. Or according to your sign and symptoms, if the headache is there and liver and gallbladder is the headache, you know, causes, then you reduce the gallbladder for acute headache or the chronic headache, you just severe liver. So that also applicable.
So the moment we touch these points, we find that the first patient comes in the we touch these pulses. I mean, we try to know that.
Yeah.
So after having touched, we can like AM view, say according to just the touching only, okay, without needling. 30 seconds.
There are the chances to come out.
Immediately.
Yeah, there are the chances to come out immediately. Or maybe after 1 day, we can feel drastically during the cycle.
Okay, we can just touch and we can ask the person to come next
day. Yeah, certainly this is preferable. This 1 day treatment they have completed, then ask them to come tomorrow, see the process according to that, they can give information. I hope so, you understood how to start the
treatment. Yeah, usually which is preferred? Multiple point stimulation or single point stimulation? Best for getting better results.
Again, it is
depends.
Individual to individual. And what your thoughts says and how about your patients. So according to that you said, but my preferable is intravenous. But the thing is, without disturbing to any system, so you are treating. But at the same time, I know the energy should not be the wrong polarity, that I don't do the mistake normally. If you don't know, for example, you are applying K3 also, you are applying Google 4 also, you are applying the new level also, you are disturbing the system. The wrong polarity way the energy is circulating in the barriers way, that will not disturb. If you are applying level 3, you are applying K1, or in new level you apply. You understood? And you should not apply K2 or P3. That is a wrong polarity. Sir, so, okay, this is confusion, harshness. So that is the, according to the co-cycle and shunt cycle chart, you can understand the energy is not coming across in the lines. For example, or they had suddenly that have relief. And moreover, without disrupting to the head, using only the energy points, command points, that is the classical points, and single needle. Whether you want to use distal points to treat the headache, which is the distal point for the face and head, LI4. Only using LI4 to get the relief headache, that is also, it is the clinical points itself. Using distal points. Now only the energy, wherever the energy is weak, for example I told you, if the kidney and liver is weak, you are taking energy from the lungs, you are taking energy from the spleen, you are giving energy from the kidney to liver. So this is the classical acupuncture by using only the energy points. Only energy points. This is totally classical points. Now single needling again, according to which we have seen so far, that is as a single needling. I hope so. If you understood this concept, really you are totally expert. Still the people, even few students have difficulty to understand. Since maybe we have not attended the previous classes in causing these issues. But now I hope so. I hope so. What's the point? You understood what level? By honesty, you can tell me what level you understood now. About the treatment, you need experience is different. But theoretical aspect I am asking you, which we have explained with you. So what level you understood?
I think the understood theoretical is there. Practically, I should put into practice.
Yeah, that is essential. But you understood theoretical aspect, the whole thing, up to 90%? Certainly. So she understood how to implement. Now, the implementation part is with you. Right. After completion of theory, you have to put it certainly in internship or other aspects of the individual practice, is depending on you. So I hope so you understood this. Now, apart from this, another secret which you need to understand is the appropriate timings. What timings if you treat the patient to get the good desirable results?
So
you told
about all the principles,
the
excessive
pulse. Yeah, then again it is the another 2 points. If it is one is excessiveness, then go for the sudden pulse. One is the spleen is excessive. And that condition, which point we have to use? Again, it is very called sedation. So, spleen 3, sedation itself, it gives the results. If the spleen and kidney is weak or excessive. Spleen and kidney is excessiveness. Which point is spleen and kidney point? Spleen, water point?
Nine.
With the domination, again, with the solution. Okay, the question is. Definitely the holy point, and another point which we need to identify is H8 sedation. When this organ is excessiveness, the superior organ do the sedation. When the mother keeps continuously giving the energy to the spleen, so that causes more energy in the spleen. Still, I do understand about this, and I will tell you more about this.
This is according to the pulse we are checking. When we see that kidney and spleen are excessive, we can also know one of the organs is weak when we see the pulse.
Yeah.
So accordingly we can pass the energy to...
Transfer the energy to deficiency organs.
To
the body to that, this is energy goes to lungs, that energy goes to
okay.
If the lungs is spleen energy, goes to the lungs, and also kidney. If the kidney energy also excessive, that energy where it goes? It passes energy to the food and that is liver and heart. Liver and heart. So we can transfer this, but how to identify the simple danger? So that we need to understand, but what is my perception is better if the both the organs is excessiveness. It is mother and son sequences both. The earth and lungs, that is means spleen and kidney are spleen is both are the mother and grandmother sequences. So on that condition we need to deplete if the both organs is weak, is the mother organ we want to deplete according to the Prof.Samiullah concept. So therefore we need to deplete the spleen superior, mother organ is heart. And if it is mother organ is lungs. So reduce the lungs energy and reduce the spleen energy is suggested. But again, how to identify the signal needed me? I let you know that if I did it on that class. So I hope so most of the times you can find the deficiency of organs rather than excessiveness. Very rarely you can find the excessiveness energy. But once you can repeat the energy, just you make the balance in I hope so you understood about the whole concept of 5 H's. Now further we'll go to the how to treat the patient with good remarkable results to obtain that. Now we need to understand if the timings is essential to treat the patient, then we need to understand the organ timings. We need to understand the organ timings. Further only we can understand about the other particular timings, how we can be able to treat the patient. For example, now lungs timings. What are the appropriate timings for the lungs? 3, 4, 5 days.